Division 1, America East. The announcement came last February. The work has gone on at a fevered pace ever since. And now the games begin. Volleyball, women's soccer, men's soccer, cross country, and field hockey all in action this weekend. In other words, the future has arrived.
There's been a lot of talk about it in the past, and it's happened. It's here. So it's exciting. It's a little nerve-wracking. We have a long way to go. We've come a long way in 6.5 months. I mean, that's not a long time to prepare a whole program. But considering, I think we've done pretty well, and it's history. You said it. You know, this is where we're making history right now.
I should say the excitement for game day is still there, but we know that the opponents are going to be much more difficult to handle.
You know, very proud to be from UMass Lowell, having played here, having gone to school here. I think it says a lot about the university, where we were 10 years ago today, which was my first year here as a player, to now. You know, I think we've made some huge strides to get to where we are, and the Division I has certainly been a good move for us. I think we're ready for it.
Lee, I was just talking to my team the other day, talking about how far we have come, not only as a university, but a field hockey program. Back when I played, we were on South Campus in the outfield of the softball field playing on ankle-height grass. And to be playing on a state-of-the-art surface for field hockey, you know, I guess essentially 18 years later is pretty amazing. I told them they really shouldn't upset me, or I'm going to bring them over to South Campus and bring them back to my roots so they can truly appreciate the surface and sort of the facility that they get to compete in every day.
Tell them to enjoy it, really, because this is, it will be a special day for them. For a lot of them, they didn't sign up to play Division I, and they're getting this wonderful opportunity to do so. And we would like them to remember it for what it is and make sure that they're enjoying themselves for sure.